Yo, what is up, boys? Welcome back to another video. As you know, Ultimate Team is probably dead at this point. FIFA 22 comes out in about 3 weeks or so. I don't know when you're watching this video. Anyway, I'm going to be making a player career, making an absolute beast. And we're going to see how far I can get in 3 weeks. Hopefully, I can turn a club around and make him into a championship side. We'll see what I can do. Either way, I feel like doing a career mode will be a lot more fun than watching Ultimate Team, because for the next 3 weeks, there's literally no point to Ultimate Team. So anyway, enough of that crap, let's get into it. Player career, duh, we're making our own dude. Yeah, create your own pro, we're making our own guy, we're making an absolute beast. Yeah, this guy right here. Bang, this is the one, he's calling my name. This guy right here, I'm telling you, this guy's the one right here. What should we name him? He's gonna be Jamal. Oh, I got this. I'm definitely gonna spell this wrong. Don't hate me in the comments. Ole. How the hell do you... I'm doing a shout out to KSI here, but I low-key have no idea to spell his last name. It's Olajibe. That's good enough. Right, boys? Either way. Jamal Olajibe, baby. He's our number 9. Yep. No, he's not from England. Does this look like a guy from England? No. Okay. I got it. My boy is from Zimbabwe. The one and only Zimbabwe. Straight out of the heart. What's their capital? Time out. Straight out of the heart of Harare?
Harambe?
Either Zimbabwe's capital. Harare. It's something like that. Close enough. That's where he's from. He's gonna have the same birthday as me. My birthday just passed. Drop a happy birthday in the comment, boys. Also, if you're new, drop a sub. It's my birthday. Come on, you gotta give me a sub.
So please, whatever.
This guy is gonna be, as I said, an absolute beast. Yeah, we're upping that. We're making him like, yeah, no, he's 6'8". Now we're cooking right here. 6'8", 210 pounds. Look at this absolute monster. What face are we feeling? They all like look the same for the most part. Nope, this one. Bang, this is the one. I don't know why, it just called my name. He's from Zimbabwe, he's gotta be pretty dark. I think we're good. Let's see what hairstyles we can get here. Nah, this dude's gotta have some long hair. Ooh, it looks kinda like girly. Nah, that's too girly. Okay. There's no like dreadlocks or anything like, I guess this is kinda like the closest thing. Ooh, this might do. This is what we're going to wait. This is the one. This is the one. Right here. This is the one. This is how you make a beast. Now, he's an untucked guy. He doesn't play by the rules. Beasts don't play by the rules. He's an untucked kind of guy. Random celebration. Yeah, that works for me. Okay, boys. So, we're going to be playing for the best team in the Premier League. Okay? We got to give our guy a good chance for success. Which is why we're putting him on... Arsenal, I was had you there. Arsenal, we're taking the worst team in the Premier League. Arsenal fans, don't be crying in my comments. Worst team in the Premier League, and we're gonna try to get them to the number one spot. We're gonna see. I got 3 weeks to do it. Hopefully, I can get enough episodes in. Maybe I can make them champions of Europe, at least. Hopefully, champions of the Premier League. That's our goal. Let's see how we do. We're just hopping right into the season. We're not playing no friendlies. We're not messing around here. I don't need this. Yeah, new sign. Look at my... Tell me that it's not a beast. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Wait, what? Final. Oh, it's like the preseason final. Skip this crap up. Just let me play, man. My guy has yet to score a goal. They need me. They need me to play. I wonder if I'm going to start. I don't know. Does it automatically make you start? I'm not sure. We could imagine we go the whole season without playing like a single game. Wouldn't surprise me. This game's a troll. Yeah, we got absolutely bodied. 3-0. They need me. They clearly need me. Aubameyang isn't doing it up top. They need a beast. Here we go. Premier League season underway. First game against West Ham. Let's see how we do, boys. Please tell me I'm starting. Aubameyang is trash. You need a beast up top. Am I playing? Six, I can do that. Score one goal? I can do that in my sleep, bro. I can do that in my sleep. Who do you're not playing with some trash anymore, okay? You're playing with a beast out of... Zimbabwe. I forgot where we're from. Please tell me I'm starting. Am I really not playing? Am I ever gonna play?
No! God, please, no! No!
Let me guess, they're gonna lose to West Ham. What'd I tell you? What if I was there, we would have won. What are we doing here? You have a stud like me on the bench. We're not scoring any goals. Why don't you make a bit of a switch here? Okay, if I don't play this game, I don't care if I don't start. If I don't play for at least 1 minute, I'm literally requesting a transfer against Chelsea. Oh boy. They're not gonna play me against Chelsea. Lacazette. Why the hell is Lacazette playing? That dude is literally garbage. I didn't even play. I screwed this game, bro. Mikel Arteta. Okay, look at me. Look at me. Mikel Arteta. Are you watching this, Mikel? Okay. Play me. Your strikers suck. You need me. I'm the best thing to happen to this club. Wake the hell up. Surely we gotta play this game, right? Sheffield is awful. They gotta play me against the Farmers at least. Like, come on, give me a break here. Lacazette. Dude, what do I gotta do? Well, do I gotta give Arteta a little something special in his office after the game? What's going on here? Lacazette scored. Oh, fuck this game, bro. Fuck this game. Yo, they're telling me all this stuff, and they expect me to score one goal and get one assist. Let me know how I'm supposed to provide for you when you're sitting my ass on the bench, okay? This just shows how dumb of a club Arsenal are. Wake the hell up. Wait, he's picked me in the starting 11. Oh, baby. They ain't ready for this. They ain't ready for... Oh, yeah. Here we go, baby. Here we go. It's game time. Who we playing? I didn't even see. Fulham. Oh, we got this. I got this, bro. Where am I? Where's my beautiful... Wait, there. Oh, wait, where am I? There I am. Look at me. Why aren't you showing me? I'm the star of the show, baby. Where am I? Here I am. Okay. Let's prove all the haters wrong, bro. Let's prove all... Give me that ball. Yeah, get the hell out of here, okay? This is how we play in Zimbabwe. Get out of here with your English crap. Just cross me the ball. I'm literally like 9 feet tall. Just cross me the ball. Okay. Why don't you guys cross me the ball? Like, do you realize I'm a 7 foot tall black man? Nobody's gonna win a header over me. Here we go. Oh, shoot. Give me the assist. That's assist. Assist number one. What I tell you, I am a beast. Give me it back. Right here, bang. I have it back. Now give it back now. No, I'm right here. I'm right here, buddy. I'm right here. I'm literally in. Shoot. Oh! So, why didn't you celebrate? Bro, it's your time to shine, bro. You gotta celebrate. No one is scoring on me. The savior of this team. I'm bringing Arsenal to glory. No one thought it would. Oh, I'm past him. Have it. Left foot. It's in. Oh, weak foot. No issue. Celebrate. What do we got here? We're cooking up. The beast is cooking. Ah. Two goals. One assist. Arsenal lead 3-1. Beast. They don't really focus on stamina in Zimbabwe. It's more about scoring goals and... Oh, I'm in. He wants the hat trick in his debut. Oh, 3 goals in his debut. What do we do? Oh, here we go. Bring the whole gang over. Ready? Ready? Look at this chemistry. My team loves me. My team loves me. The fans love me. Everybody loves me. You can't hate this guy. Look at this beautiful human being. Some say I'm a dirty player. I just say I give it all that I have. I'm not dirty. I'm dedicated. They subbed me off. 3 goals and an assist is enough for you, Arteta. What's enough? How do I please you? What do I got? I'm pretty sure in one game, I'm responsible for more goals than Lacazette is in the entire season. Get the hell out of here. Okay, next up on the horizon, we have our first European League match, or Europa League, our first European competition in the Europa League. So that is going to be it for this episode because we made the guy and we got into a game. Usually I'm going to play about 2 or 3 games per episode, and I'm going to try to release 2 or 3 episodes each week so we can get this rolling. But since it was episode 1, we had a brief little introduction, played our first game, made our guy, scored a sweet hat trick. But yeah, just so you know, going forward, we're going to be playing a lot more games, hopefully moving through the season a lot more quickly. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to keep up with Jamal the Beast as he progresses over the next couple weeks, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.